State troopers are searching for the person who struck and killed a bicyclist in Lexington County and then left the scene. The incident happened just before 6 o'clock this morning on Highway 321 in Gaston. Officers say 54-year-old Christopher Sharp was riding his bike in the median when he was struck by a car. They say the vehicle is believed to be a Chevrolet that would have some front-end damage. Anyone who has information or who may have been in that area at the time is asked to call Crime Stoppers. That number is 1-888-CRIME-SC.